We believe that Jesus is the way, He is the truth, and He is the life. And we believe that He has given us power to trample over the snakes, so no weapon formed against me shall prosper. I spit that mental, that godly flow, that highly influential. Let the Holy Ghost guide me and take all over my mental like a pencil. In the Lord's hands, I'm a utensil. Some rappers spit that heat, I just spit out a missile. I'm obedient, like a ball coach blowing on his whistle. Shout out to Tripp Lee Lecrae, shout out to Thizzle. My flow sizzle, cause the fire from the Holy Ghost burn. Y'all still trapped in the lie, take some notes and learn. Take some notes and learn, cause hell burn. Once you die without Christ, ain't no way to turn. Burn for eternity, no death to the worm. The Lord is the rock, so I stand firm. Save my soul from the grave, so I won't burn. I'ma show you how to make the snakes downturn. Save my soul from the grave, so I won't burn. I'ma show you how to make the snakes downturn. Praises to His name, give praises to His name. The devils can't touch you when you praise His holy name. Praises to His name, give praises to His name. The devils can't touch you when you praise His holy name, This is only the beginning. My name is Edward. I'm from D-Town. I'm from Dallas. These are just a little bit of samples that I'm recording on voice memos, but when we get back in the studio, I'm telling you, it's gonna be heat. It's gonna be that heat fire. That heat fire. Christ Center of Miracles, stand up. AKA CCM, AKA Centro Cristiano de Milagros. That's my church. If y'all need to go to a spirit-filled church, man, come hit me up in a message and I'll get to you. The sword of the spirit is being spoken. The truth is being spoken. There's too many snakes out there. There's too many false prophets. Too many antichrists. Too many antichrists. That's how I know that we're in the last days, because of the anti-Christianity going on in this world. There shall be wars and rumors of wars. There shall be signs in the heavens. But man, it's just the anti-Christian society nowadays that it just blows my mind, the way that Satan is using the media to brainwash people. And God gave us a voice. So stand up and praise His holy name, because Jesus lives for eternity.